Hey guys, what's going on? It's Codiak here, and I wanted to do something fun to break up all the guides and news content we've been doing. So I put together a list of the most popular Steam games of the last 10 years based on review scores, which combine two factors, the number of votes a game gets with the approval ratings of each game. I know I was personally surprised by some of the results, and I think you will be too.
Shot.